Established in 1988, the Federal Road Safety Commission, FRSC, became a government agency with the sole responsibility of reducing crashes by ensuring safety on the roads. 30 years after, participants at this conference in Abuja praised the performance of the commission since its establishment, as well as make recommendations on what need to be done to reduce road crashes.
If we have good roads, we have sensible drivers, we have good cars and vehicles, the accident will reduce by more than 50%. And I'm appealing through the Secretary to the Government of the Federation for the federal government to speed up renovation, rehabilitation of our roads.
Initially, we proceeded that we pull out from the state roads. But the end of the year patrol for 2017-2018, more crashes involved occurred in urban areas where we have disengaged somehow. So we are reviewing this, that we cannot fully leave the urban areas, because for end of the year patrol, about 60% of the crashes that resulted in the high fatalities occurred in urban areas. So we need to train the state traffic management agencies properly.
From over 40,000 road crashes recorded at the time of its establishment in 1988, the Federal Road Safety Corps has reduced road crashes to 4,418 in 2017. Hence, the government assures the Corps of more support.
I wish to assure our fellow citizens and stakeholders at the international level that the Nigerian government remains committed to empowering the Federal Road Safety Commission to fulfill its statutory responsibility of reducing the rate and the fatalities of road traffic crashes to the barest in line with the global campaign.
Although the FRSC has achieved a great feat in reducing crashes on the roads, much work still needs to be done in order to realize the United Nations target of reducing fatality from road crashes by 50% by the year 2020.